a patient with a newly discovered hyperthyroidism. The right thyroid is hypoglycemic, the vascularization is only minimally increased. Similar pattern in the left lobe on gray scale. The vascularization is significantly increased. The hypoglycemic right lobe on horizontal and longitudinal view with small insignificant hyperglycemic areas. The sonographic pattern is identical in the left thyroid.